I am Sabrina Tedeschi of Tedeschi family, and as my teacher said, I was born in fermenters, so my family is in the wine business for many, many centuries. And now you are in the wonderful Maternigo estate. Maternigo is in the Valpolicella DOC, so we are 40 kilometers roughly far from the classic area, the historical area of Valpolicella, where we have the winery, because my family is from the classic area. And 10 years ago, we have decided to buy this huge estate, where it is about 84 hectares in the hills, and we have planted 31 hectares of vineyards. So the same grapes we have in the classic area, we have here. So we have planted the Corvina, the Corvinone, the Rondinella, and we make the same wines. So in this area we produce Amarone, we produce Valpolicella, we produce Ripasso. If you produce wines from this land, you just put the name of the wines without any classical appellation. Here we are on the hills, and the soil character is very similar of the classic area. Of course, it can change the position of the land, but in the generally speaking, the hills, for our experience, here in the DOC area and the classic area are very similar. You can see the sort of soil is a limestone with a different quantity of clay we have. It's not a deep soil, and so vines can produce less and produce more quality, less in terms of the volume and more in terms of the quality. What we find here in this area is a character of a pepper in our wines. You can see we are in the hills, it's very ventilated, so the ventilation is perfect for making health grapes. Especially, you know, for Amarone, we have to dry the grapes for months, as is fundamental. And the ventilation also is fundamental, because we can get a difference in temperature between night and day, and so we can get more flavors and more color of grapes. And the characteristic of the soil you have seen is perfect for the right drainage of the water in the soil, and so is fundamental for the production of health grapes.
Okay, good.